Rural news team mangled mailboxes. NBC2 spotted them in the northwest part of the city.
Construction crews laying city water lines near Bernstorff Road and Embers Parkway admit to causing the damage. NBC2's Delia D'Amber is live there with reaction from residents who say their splintered mailboxes need to be fixed.
Yeah, Lisa, this banged up mailbox behind me is one of a handful here in this neighborhood off of Embers Parkway. Now, the construction company that's building the city's utility expansion project has ran them over, and residents say it's now time to pay up.
Trucks are in and out all day long.
The tractors are everywhere.
Mugging pipes, dirt, and water lines in front of Sean Johnson's house.
But there's a whole pipeline that they brought through here where we're standing.
Last week, Johnson noticed something new.
I'm like, there's a big crack in the side of the mailbox. And I had kind of noticed that there was dirt inside of it. And I was like, that wasn't like that this morning.
Johnson isn't the only homeowner in the work zone with a busted box.
At the end of this street, when you go out, you'll see his mailbox. It's like it was taken off, and then they kind of shimmied it back on and kind of jimmied it this way back on there.
The contractor admitted their work crews likely hit the mailboxes and told residents they will repair or pay for the damage.
Knowing that they're going to take responsibility for something that's so intrusive and so invasive on your daily life that's going on, it's very appreciative.
If you experience any property damage from an active construction site on a city project, you're asked to call the number that's going to come up on your screen there. If you call that number, it'll go to the city and you can report it and get reimbursed for any damage construction crews could cause. That number is going to also be on our website, nbc-2.com. I'm live in Cape Coral, Delia D'Ambra, NBC2.